Hi guys, how you doing? It's Prince Hill here. So hopefully in July or August, whenever the new A series, the 250 for the Mercedes, is being released, the new redesigned model, the 2019 I think it is, that's the new car that I'll be getting. I'll be trading in my current car, which is the Nissan X-Trail. Now, I've been into the Mercedes dealer a few times over the last few weeks, just to talk to them about my situation and talk to them about the new car and signing up, putting a deposit down, which is really cool. I'm very excited to go from a Nissan to a Mercedes. However, today they've let me use one of their cars. This is, I think, it's in the same body design. This is the CLA 200. Can you see that? So this is the coupe version of the hatchback that I'll be getting. They've just given me that until 1 o'clock this afternoon, just a test drive around the city, and which is really cool. So it's just giving me an idea of what it's like. But yeah, over the next few months, you'll be seeing a lot more videos of a blog in the process of going from a Nissan to a Mercedes, process of selling or trading it, trying to get the best deal for my car to this car, and also trying to pay out the lease that's currently on my Nissan. So yeah, let's just go for a drive and I'll let you guys know how that goes. I'm very excited to get into this beast. It's such a beautiful car, very smooth, very quiet. So yeah, thank you very much and stay tuned for some extra videos about my process from Nissan to Mercedes. Thank you.